Manteca, or Majestic 13, or whatever.
Fine. Let me say that the company is a great customer. There's lots of unique cargo handled by the seaport.
You mean I shouldn't take the job unless I'm sure that I'll be careful and on schedule?
Exactly. I'll make it quick. The delivery is quite urgent.
What is the cargo, by the way?
Great. A unique custom device assembled in Japan, according to the manifest.
See that? Anything else?
Yeah. Crystal Anderson will be taking over the cargo. He's a bit of a weird one. His money is just as green as yours and mine, right?
Copy that. I'm on my way. Thanks for the assignment.
Washington, CA Daylight calling Nick.
This is Nick. What do you need?
Do you think I wanted to interview you? Don't worry. We just need our professional services. Would you like to visit us to negotiate and perhaps do some work for us?
Where are you located?
Reading. Drop by. We'll talk to you tonight.
All right. I'll come meet you.
Oakland Police? Lieutenant Shepard here. Who is this?
Nick Armstrong. What can I do for you, officer?
We need someone to take the wounded officer to the hospital quick. We're on the 880 near the turn to San Jose.
Got it. Be there soon.
Hurry, trucker.
Hey, wounded officer?
An ambulance took him. Thank God they came so fast. And thank you for coming too.
No problem.
I'm driving by and these scumbags just started firing at us. Jimmy caught 3 bullets and they hit the car pretty good too. Thankfully the radio was still working, although I could barely hear you.
Well, you made it through all right.
Yeah, all this is just so unreal.
Your friend will be okay.
I hope so too. Thank you for assisting the police.
I'll take you to Oakland if you want.
No, I'll stay here. Wait for our investigation unit.
Okay then. Good luck to you and your friend. Christopher Anderson?
I am. Are you the trucker?
That's right. Here's your lift. The snow was very difficult to find you. There are no signs whatsoever.
Secrecy, young man. This whole area is top secret. Oh, how I miss the good old days. Fast engines, state aid, working for the snow. UFOlogy isn't so popular. Let me tell you.
UFOlogy, huh?
Oh, yes, young man. They're studying UFOs, aliens, and other extraterrestrial civilizations. Why? My father used to do the same in his time. What secrecy they had.
I see you're dying to talk about this stuff. Not about a couple of secrets, that sort of thing.
Alas, there are almost no secrets left. It started out so well. We had such promise. Technology, innovation, contact with aliens. Well, we thought. Then Truman ordered the creation of Majestic 12 on September 18th, 1947. The Majestic 12, gathering together the greatest minds of the 20th century.
Real?
Oh, yes. 12 politicians and scientists. Dr. Vannevar Bush, CIA Director, Rear Admiral Roscoe Illenfurter, Secretary of Defense James Conestle, General Nathan Twining, CIA Director General Walter Smith, Paul Menzel, and others, including my father.
This is all very entertaining, but now that you have your cargo, how do I go about my own business?
Yes. I've heard of him. Look at everything I just told you.
None.